Annyeong, 친구! In the last episode, Mommy O and I had Korean barbecue. We then wind through the alleys of Insadong. On the search for a hidden teahouse, we get a little lost. So this teahouse I've stumbled across many times by accident. But whenever I try to find it intentionally, it takes me a while. We talk to the owner and learn that this cafe was actually a house.
More than 100-year-old house. The owner was born here. And her father was born here too.
The windows open up into the interior courtyard, revealing outdoor seating. Delicate classical music plays in the background, songs that make you think of cute little waterfalls and horses galloping in slow motion. Let us analyze the menu. You can enjoy traditional Korean dessert and traditional tea. You might want to bring a buddy because the smallest portion of assorted dessert serves 2 to 3 people.
I'm talking quietly because it's quiet in here and there's a boy sleeping behind me, so I don't want to wake him up. Oh, I see pine nut on there, as well as a sliced jujube.
Complimentary ddeulgwa, a traditional Korean pastry made of honey. Would you like a tour of the assorted dessert plate? Mmm, yakgwa with sprinkled sesame seeds. We have gaegangjeong, bars of toasted sesame seeds, pumpkin seed and peanut gangjeong, sweetened dried ginger, rice cakes, garlic and mushroom chips, and dried jujube.
Yum, 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 yum.
Which one do you want to try the most?
Yeah, that one I'm the most curious about. Oh, it's so soft. Ooh. I just want to pet it. I want to adopt
it. Yeah, that's
it.
Your pet. Take it off.
How was that mushroom?
Very good.
Alrighty, let's try this mushroom chip.
Wow. I thought that was going to be crispy inside and out. But just the outside is a bit crispy and the inside is as if it's like still wet. It's not wet, but the texture of it feels like it's like half raw still.
Onto the garlic chips.
I never tried this kind of garlic. The best one here.
It's not very garlicky. Oh, the aftertaste. The garlic says hello. But it's a little sweet. Yeah, that's like a savory sweet.
We call this panggang.
Oh, actually, you really gotta put some extra weight between your teeth to bite it. It's very gingery, but it's bearable. It's not that you go, oh my god, I need help. It's not like SOS status. It's just the right amount of ginger where it wakes you up.
Oh, right? Wait.
That sound is beautiful.
Chime?
Yeah, the chime.
But in Korean, we call it 풍경.
Sometimes I get carried away admiring a glistening exterior of dessert.
Wow. Mm. It's so wow, it makes you go like this. Wow. Oh, that is wow. It's not like any other yakgwa I've ever had. It's the love child between yakgwa and croissant. It's
so
flaky.
Pretty.
Yeah. How is this possible? How do you make it?
In a deep and unbreakable contemplation, Mommy-o pours chrysanthemum tea into my cup. The rice cakes are silently yelling my name. Let's answer the call. As I hold the rice cake up, it jiggles and looks quite fleshy.
Oh man. Mom, you are gonna love that thought. Now I'm petting it with my tongue. Man, it is just... I'm speechless. You know, we are really lucky today. We tried a lot of good food. We don't always get this lucky. Tomorrow has a big shoot to fill.
Just letting you know, this is not a date-friendly food. It can get stuck in your teeth.
It's a mother and daughter date food. You eat it with people who have unconditional love for you. And no matter how much stuff you get stuck in your teeth, they're still gonna care for you. They're still gonna love you.
This teahouse is the place that I like to bring the people I love.
Ddeulgwa, this is something we've had many, many times in our life. That one tastes normal. I had it like over 30 times in my life.
It has great texture. It's not too crunchy, so it doesn't hurt your tongue or the gum.
Dear dessert, see you on the other side.
What a successful day.
Yeah.
What a successful beginning, middle, and end. Wow.
Wow, wow, wow.
Wow, wow, wow. Long day, very eventful, and all worth it. Every bite of the way. See you guys in the next video. 안녕!
안녕!
Hope you guys enjoyed munching with us. Remember to subscribe and hit that notification bell. For more weekly videos, check out my other channel, Miss Mina. It's all about food and travel outside of Korea.
What is that? We just had dinner a couple blocks away. Pretty filling. So I was like, oh, the dessert looks pretty good. It looks like so much variety. And at the same time, I was like, you know what? You know, we shouldn't eat too much. But then Mommy reminded me, we gotta film. We gotta show you guys what's here. So we ordered it. Actually, if we were just traveling just for our own personal sake and not filming, we probably might have skipped the whole cafe experience and just call it a day and go home and rest. But we do a lot of things differently because we film. We actually tend to experience more because we wanna show you guys what there is to see and do. And by doing that, we are seeing and doing more.